Hope his belly fills, but it never does.
Yeah.
That's cause he at war with fudge.
All right, fellas.
Yeah, he at war with fudge. Yeah.
Those cookie jars that Wippa keeps raining don't look like he'll ever fade away. Has anyone checked how much he weighs? Those cookies.
No.
There's not a lot of room inside of you and me. But Wippa, he can fit maybe like two or three.
He's fat ass.
Or a couple hundred cookies, nothing sugar free. Look inside his kitchen, man, it's like he on a cooking spree.
Even Lupe thinks you've had enough. Astounded by your massive gut, and he was just like, whoa.
Hang on.
Another hot chicken hero on your way home. Filling up your ice cream cone, there's another Toblerone.
Have a look at what you blokes have done. If you give a man a snack, he's gonna take a ton.
Yeah.
I'm eating for Australia. I asked whose side you're on. Guy, here's the mic. I need to smash a custard bun.
You'll always have a look. Then it's just too much. I've seen him eat a carrot, but it's covered in fudge. He'll settle down for junk food, cause it feels better. But that's the only reason he can't fit into his sweater. He's eating for the best we've ever had. He'll never leave a buffet without a doggy bag. It'll never be over until you tell him it's closing.
Those cookie jars that Wippa keeps raining don't look like he'll ever fade away. Has anyone checked?
Stop it there. I don't know why I joined in. It's just disappointing you guys are laughing at the fat guy that's hungry all the time.
Tell Lupe what you had for breakfast, lunch and tea the other day.
Cocoa Pops.
It's so odd that I don't think that we should talk about it.
Yeah, well, righto. Guy, Sebastian, Lupe, Fiasco. Thanks, team. What do we owe for the session?
Yeah, we'll talk because I need
fees.
I need $200,000.
Sweet.